Proxies are low-resolution copies of video used to reduce the workload on your computer while editing. Select your clips in the project panel. Right-click and select Proxy. Create proxies. By default, Premiere will reduce the size of your video by half. Open the drop-down menu next to Frame Size if you want a smaller file or set a custom resolution. Add a watermark for a visual indication that your proxies are enabled. Choose a preset from the drop-down menu or add your own. Finally, choose a save location on your machine. Select OK to send the proxies to Adobe Media Encoder. The loading circle in the top right of Premiere will keep you updated on the progress. When the proxies are created, you can enable them with this button in the program monitor. If the proxy files are moved or deleted, the icons will turn red. Premiere will use your full-size media instead. To relink or detach proxies completely, select the clips in the project panel and right-click to see your options. When exporting, Premiere will use your original media instead of the proxy. If you want to export the video using proxies, open the General tab and select Use Proxies. We hope this helps.